What are we learning today? Our cue is we will subitize by looking at a set of objects and knowing the number they represent so I can practice number sense. We're going to be working all with subitizing today. So your do is first you will learn about how to subitize. We've done a little bit of practice in our number talks, but we'll talk more about how to subitize. Then you will watch a video and practice subitizing with a song. And third, you will practice subitizing on today's assignment in your journal. And I will show you what that looks like when it is your assignment time. So all of your videos and everything today, you are going to get to stay in present mode. You will not have to switch in and out of present and edit mode. When it's time for your assignment, you're going to actually be writing the answers to the questions in your journal. And then at the end, you're going to upload a picture of your journal so that you don't have to click in and out. And we'll talk more about that later. So have a great lesson with subitizing today. Make sure you watch all the videos and get all that practice. Bye-bye.